Why do we shake hands?
Obviously, because we can't shake our legs.
Oh, some.
Archaeological ruins dating back to 5th century BC have shown ancient Greeks handshaking. For example, historians recovered ancient pots which depicted pictures of people making deals by shaking hands. How did the handshake originate? Historians believe that in ancient times, people used to carry swords in a case on their left side. When needed, they drew their swords with their right hand. Now, shaking hands with the right hand was like making a friendly greeting. It was an offering of peace as well as a show of trust, as one was not drawing a sword using that hand. Are there any alternatives to shaking hands? People in India fold their hands and say namaste, while people in Japan bow. In France, one might kiss on the cheek to say hello or goodbye.